Leapfrog Geo 4.2 has all new tools for data analysis. I'm going to give you a short demonstration of how you can use these interactive geostatistical tools and get new insights. The graph types include scatter plots, QQ plots, box plots, log probability plots, an improved histogram, and a compositing graph. I'll show you three of these plots today, starting with histograms. The histogram has all the settings you need to understand the distribution of data. A range of display options are also available to guide you through the decision-making process. You may wish to view your data as a log probability plot and show the summary of key statistics as a table. You get the most value out of these new tools when you take advantage of Leapfrog's visual and dynamic environment. Gain an understanding of your data in its 3D context by selecting it in the histogram and simultaneously viewing the filtered information in the 3D scene. Looking now at a scatter plot, it too has a range of functions and display options. You can select the numeric data as your X and Y column. You may want to color it using a category or numeric column. You can also set it to a fixed size or display an additional field. To see your data from a different angle, highlight it in the plot and view it in the 3D scene simultaneously. Finally, let's look at your compositing. Here you can view the original samples against the composited samples, so you can see the distribution comparison between the two and validate your compositing methodology. All geostatistical information in Leapfrog can be exported or copied out into your software of choice. This has been a quick overview of the new tools for geostatistical analysis in Leapfrog Geo 4.2. The Leapfrog help has step-by-step instructions for all the new functionality. If you have any further questions, get in touch with your local Leapfrog team.